Okay. I'm going for it. I'm going to just go around here inside. But I'm going for it. First thing is to check that blue. So it's a different type of blue. It's like a sort of magenta blue. Just lovely. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. It's got loads of AC50 down there still. I did wipe it, but I got bored because I wanted to just write it. It'll dry off and it'll burn off. It's fine. So I'm sat on it. I can reach the ground, see? We're good. And my lever's on my brake. There, we're good. Heavy, but that's what we expect. As you can see, I can pretty much reach both ways. All good. Gears here. I probably have to bring that lever in a little. Brake. So far, so good. Mirrors seem alright. So let's turn the baby around and have a little spin. So firstly, it's heavy. It's a lot heavier than Musty. Not used to that, but it's fine. The warning lights come on because I haven't gone more than 5k. So. Okay, really vibrates. So it vibrates a lot right now, well the mirrors do, I can see alright. Petrol gauge is on, he said, because it's on reserves, that's fine. Wow. God, it's so smooth. Just coming off like first is so smooth. I like it. You can hear, feel it, tug, 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 tug. It's quite, so different. I'm purposely not going over that thing. Cause I don't want any water on it. Alright, so now I'm going to try it the other way around. Turn somewhere. Let's see if I can turn. Okay. You can smell the ACF50 so much. And can I can move it with my feet. That's good. Heavy, but I can do it. A heavier, I should say, shouldn't I? This is where you have to learn the bike when it's the first one. Do all this crap in front of a car park rather than in front of people and stall and drop it. But can't see, but my legs are dangling at the moment because I needed to just try it out. Here we go. Check that light. And see, all the lights have gone off. back brakes slower than Musty's. But Musty's is a dual brake, so I suppose I have to get used to doing both. You can see I'm better with my right than the left moving. Okay, so I think I'm gonna head out soon. Let's try this neutral that people say you can't find. I found it first go, mate. I don't know if I let go of the clutch, we're good. And then switch off. Wrong one. Wow, I liked it. So I'm about to head out. I couldn't find the neutral anymore. It does play up. Yeah, no, it's like right now, it feels just like Musty, you know. I don't feel like I have to put on lots of weight anywhere. My leg is firmly on the ground. It's all good. Okay. See, it just goes gudgy on the left. It's like my brakes. It's quite cool. Okay, let's go. Oh, the seat's weird because I got a bigger seat. Yeah, didn't get used to that for Musty. I just need to get rid of used to the clutch. And the old school indicators, dude. Let's see what the suspension's like. It's alright. Remember to cancel indicators. Okay, I'm going slow, dude, because, you know, I'm going to just get used to this. You got a coffee on the top. Got a coffee on the top. Nice position, I like it. I have to get used to the back brake. Yeah, the brakes are different, like the Musty. I definitely have to get used to that. Second gear, going right. Down to first. Oh, glare in the water, dude. So different. So smooth. Feeling like big. Okay, suspension's a bit weird. It's good to know. Oh, that pool. Oh, okay, Mustang has one thing you didn't have. You don't have. And it's so much nicer. I don't mean it in the wrong way to you, Mustang, but it's so nice. Just a pickup from first. From Route Zero. The dock is beautiful. Oh. Good chance to check. Vibrates like hell when you pause the. Yeah, this magenta is like that teal that I like, man. It's like, it's like not really blue, it's like a magenta blue, man. It's well nice. I like it. Oh, they call it Pugenta, don't they? Pugenta. Italiano. Pugenta. Wow, 5 miles already. Shit. How mad is that? So, what we're gonna do is go around a couple of more times and then go get some petrol, dude. Ready? So, just filled it. First tip is, well, when you're filling, it splattered all over because I had to get used to it. And then it wouldn't let me go over 15. It kept clicking. You like to say it's full. So, 15 litres I put in today. Brand new bike. Super unleaded as always. The petrol tank's a bit different. Weird. I have to put it in, turn it, and then it does, and then it has to spin it and open it up. So I'll see if I can get like a Monzo one or something cool like that. But yeah, so now it's going to be heavier, isn't it? Let's see what it's like when it's heavier.
7 miles done, dude. Paid everything. Yep. I have to clank it. So I've done the first few things, filled it with petrol. Okay, gone up to at least third gear, I think. Gone over the ramps. See, so that's what happens with the neutral. It just, it takes it a while to get used to. But I'm like, you know what? To be honest, it's fine. Because I think it's just, you know, any new bike I do that. I remember when I was doing the Yamaha. And when I was learning. And he was like, a couple of times I missed the neutral. And I had to just try to get used to it. You might be wondering what I'm doing here. I'm just getting used to moving it around with its weight. While I'm on it, in neutral, trying to do a full 3-point turn. I'm gonna get fitter, definitely. It's a little heavier than Musty, as you can see. Quite easy to do. Well, straightforward to do with, with my little short legs. Cool. I'm gonna pause for a bit. How's you? Sorry?
Very nice.
Ah, thank you, yeah. So, it's really nice, just met Rob and Jem. Let's just do one more ride, dudes. And then fuck up. So here we go, this is me trying to get my neutral. Come on, where are you? There we go. Neutral.
Cool.